ladies and gentlemen. My name is Tom Lugo, this is Panophonic. We welcome you to the show. That song is dedicated to my friend and brother, Gary Veres, from the band Montreal, and that was Quiero, despertar from MAYU, which is Gardy Paris and your host tonight here, straight from the quarantine room. In you, I want to swim. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for the applause. I am doing this for you. The funny thing is that I do this stuff, and I have an audience, guys. Mary's here with me, so that song's dedicated to her. But anyways, outside of that, right, I'm doing this, and, you know, I am doing it for you, but hopefully you're having some fun with me, and hopefully you get to see my personality, because a lot of people know me from, you know, what they see on Facebook or they see on social media, and, you know, I like to have fun, all right? So if sometimes it sounds like I'm being a little bit of a clown, I am. It's just who I am. I like to have fun. You know, so in this time, it's just great to be able to have some laughs. You guys have to do that. It's just good for your soul. So anyways, let me see what else I'm going to play for you. So give me 1 second. I will be right back. Thank you so much. Okay, so this next song is called Emptiness. It's by one of the projects I am involved in called Cielo, Oceano, which basically translates to sky, sea, or sea sky. Which is a project that I have with Mr. Andres Lugo. Andres, si lo estás viendo, saludo y abrazo a mi hermano. You know, you're going to have to Google Translate that, but I'm sorry. I can't translate right now. So anyway, he's a good friend of mine. He's been involved in a ton of projects in Puerto Rico throughout the years, you know, mainly Neoma Astricol, también one of the best, like, post, you know, rock bands coming from Puerto Rico. And he was involved in a lot of different concerts and big events that fused different forms of art, you know, everything from visual to music, as well as, you know, paintings and that sort of thing. So, you know, when he asked me to be involved in this project, I was very excited. So he is from Puerto Rico, but now he resides in Baltimore, and he educates our youth. So, you know, he has a difficult task on his hand. So much love to you, brother. I wish you were here playing it with me, but this is for you.
Thank you.
so very much. All right, let's see what else we have here. So here's an interesting thing, since I'm just, you know, kind of going off. I'm on a little tangent tonight. Anyways, so I watched a documentary of Mr. Rogers yesterday, and, you know, I gotta say, I wish there were more people like him. People that cared about, you know, the well-being of children, number one, their future. But not only that, you know, he was just a genuine, good person. And most of us grew up watching him as kids. And I hope that even if it was just a little bit of what he tried to teach us, if we pay that forward, we can change the world. So, yeah, I'm using the platform. Yeah, I'm doing it. Uh-huh. And right now we're in this, like, very strange time frame, and we have to take this moment right now, right, and change how we continue to interact with each other. We are more similar than we are different. So, you know, but just because somebody doesn't look like you, doesn't act like you, doesn't think like you, doesn't mean that you don't have to give them the time of day. Please do it. There are a lot of people out there too that put up this front, but it's because they are in need, and they're screaming for attention. So be kind to one another, you know. I hope that that message comes through. And thank you, everyone, that's tuning in and listening to me rant here, but love you all. Thank you so much for the support. I know that a lot of you are musicians, and I hope that I'm there for you as well, because, you know, I love what everybody's doing out there. I love the diversity in our group and our community, in terms of the music, how the backgrounds, everything going on. We got people from Latin America, South America, Puerto Rico, here in the United States. We got friends in Canada. You know, this movement has become a global movement, you know, of different musicians trying to support each other. And, you know, I know that a lot of you are in this, like, shoegaze Dreampop scene. It is truly the scene that celebrates itself. So thank you so much. Let's see what else I'm going to be playing for you. Okay, I got two more for you. I'm going to play a song called I Can't Come Home. It's from my last Panophonic album. Hopefully you enjoy this. Thank you. Actually, I want to dedicate that one to Nico Batasta. Got it in London, in England, because he did a fantastic remix of that song. I mean, he killed it. You can check it out on SoundCloud. If you never, had an opportunity to check it out, please do so. It's called I Can't Come Home by Panophonic, but it's the Nico Batasta remix of it. Last song.